Hello, everyone. I'm here at H. Greg Lux. I just happened to be driving by today and I realized I was passing this place, and I know they have amazing cars here. And there's Boris, who was on my podcast a few weeks ago. And so I gave him a call and said, I'm out here. I'm right going past your place. I was checking out the Lexus dealership because I drive a Lexus. But Boris, it told me to come on in. He's gonna show us around. So I just thought it'd be really cool. So anyway, if you come in here to look for a car, you've gotta be sure you say Being Tracy. Remember me when you're looking for one. Boris.
Hello, nice to meet you guys. Yeah, here, welcome to H. Greg Lux. We have the best and biggest collection in the United States on exotic cars.
So show us the hottest thing you got going on here now.
We have, for example, this one. It's the 2020 Rolls-Royce Phantom.
You got to talk to the camera.
Oh, yeah. So this one is a 2020 Rolls-Royce Phantom. But a better car which we have is this Lamborghini S.
Like, look at this. Okay, now look at this. This is a, what is it? You got to talk up.
Yeah, this one is a 2023 Lamborghini STO.
STO.
It's very fast.
It's a 2023?
Yes.
2023. Look at it. It's purple. Have you ever seen a purple Lamborghini before? Well, there it is. Okay, what else have you got? What's this?
This one is a Rolls-Royce Dawn, which is a convertible. And this one is a
Rolls-Royce convertible.
This one is in the $300,000 price range.
$300,000 will get you one of these. Okay. Now, is this a 2023?
No, it's a 2019.
Okay. All right. Let's see what else you got. We're just going to show you a few things here that are pretty special.
Then we have this, for example, it's a Lamborghini SVG. It's a 2019.
2019 Lamborghini STG?
No, SVG.
SVG.
This car is around $750,000.
$750,000.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at the doors. That's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's nice. Okay.
Look at this. You just have to get in here like this. See, this is what it looks like in here. Check it out. Pretty nice.
I have to get out, I know.
Ah.
Oh, careful with your head.
All right, but now, what do we see now?
We have people comfort.
This is the one I see out there, right? This is the one I was just had my picture taken in front of, right?
Yeah, it's outside is a convertible, and this one is a coupe.
This is, I really like
it's
this.
It's a technical.
Lamborghini.
This one is the F8 Spider. It's also around $500,000.
$500,000. The Spider,
the
Lamborghini.
Around $1.5 million.
All right. Pretty cool. They got all the, what do you call them? Do you call them exotic cars? Okay, he's got to take a call. But anyway, I think they're called exotic cars. Anyway, pretty nice. This is Boris here. He's showing us around. There's a Ferrari. Pretty nice. Check this out. I've never seen so many Lamborghinis before. This is GT3RS. Another Ferrari, red. I think this is the car he said was $3 million. I think this is it. Where's the, do you work here?
Yeah.
Where's the $3 million car? Was this it?
Well,
Well, these both of these are probably.
These are both $3 million?
Yeah. These are, you got the ones in the showroom.
Which one?
The yellow one and the white one inside the showroom.
Those are both $3 million as well. Yeah. What's your name?
Raphael.
Raphael, these are my viewers here. I'm just taking a little video since I happen to be just driving by Boris is a friend of mine. And I'm just like, I want to get some of these. I mean, you don't see these cars every day.
Well, a lot of these dealerships, especially the GTs, these here, you won't see in the dealer because you got to basically order them. So we have four of them actually.
What one?
Porsche.
The GT,
right,
the Porsche, it's called Porsche GT.
Yeah, GT3 RS.
Go ahead, tell us. Boris got a phone call. He couldn't keep talking, but. Tell me,
Then you got the 765 right here, McLaren.
Oh, I love McLaren. Is this a 2023 McLaren?
That should be a 22.
And how much is this one?
That's probably maybe $3,000 and change.
$3 million?
No, $300,000.
$300,000 and change.
The millions are going to be the Ferraris, too. And then you got the SVJs.
Wait, you got to talk to the camera so they can hear you.
You got the SVJs, which is the purple one over there. It's 1.something million. You got the blue one. That's over there, another
the
SVJ.
The purple one we just were looking at behind the red?
Yeah, that's 1.something million. And then you got the two Ferraris that are three.
They're both $3 million.
And then you also...
Now, what makes them so special that they can call in $3 million? Tell me that.
It's just a rare car that... nobody can really find. You got to order, and we always have the nice cars.
Are those 2023?
Yeah.
For $3 million, I'm hoping it's 2023. Yeah. Anyway, cool. Wow, it's so nice to meet you.
We also got a warehouse in Deerfield.
That's what Boris was saying.
What about another 300 cars?
I live in Mizner Park in Boca Raton, They have just started to be used to seeing cars like this because they have the most cars there I've ever seen.
Yeah, well, we're one of the biggest dealerships right now that has majority of the exotics. So.
Wow.
Yeah, you won't find a dealer like us with 500 cars.
I haven't seen anything like this. Now, I was just asking Boris, what do you kind of car do you call these?
Exotic,
luxury?
No, they're exotic.
These are exotic.
Yeah.
Okay.
Same thing as luxury.
Yeah. Okay, so this is amazing. So people come from all over the world, I think, to get them here.
Well, we also ship to across the world. I mean, they see everything online, and they don't come here, so they just see everything online and they just buy.
Can you show me the ones out there that you said were pretty special? Do you have time? I don't mean to tie you up. But this is pretty cool, don't you think, for a Friday afternoon? Which one? The red one here?
This one right here, the Rolls truck.
That's a $500,000 there?
$500,000. We built that truck.
You did?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we put all the carbon fiber, the rims.
Look at this amazing truck. Hey, Vinny.
Yeah, what kind of... You got two built trucks.
Wow, and this is $1.5 million, you said?
Half million.
Five and change at least. All right. Are you done, Boris?
Done.
He's going to just show us the cars. I hear they're amazing.
Very good.
Come on outside. Let's go see.
I'm sure you know. I'm good with the video.
Okay.
I don't like someone's attention.
Okay.
But feel free to go
to Rafa,
are you going to show us? These are the two right here.
The yellow and the white.
And the white, yes.
And these are both Lamborghinis.
No,
Ferraris.
Yeah. These are also
2022.
Yeah, this is the SF90 Spider. This one is F8.
Is what?
F8.
F8. Wow, these are incredible.
Yeah.
These are incredible. See, they got them all lined up in here. Anyway, this is, where are we? Pompano Beach?
Pompano Beach, correct.
From Pompano Beach, Florida. Not too far from where I live. I was just out here taking my Lexus down here to get tire filled with air. And I was driving past and I said, oh my gosh, here we are. So anyway, if you need anything, please reach out to Boris and he can help you. And be sure you say BeingTracy that you saw it here. And he is gonna make sure you find the car of your dreams. Boris, give him your contact information.
Okay, my cell phone number is 954-830-4344.
All right, there you go, guys. All right, talk to you soon. Sending you lots of love. Happy Friday. Bye.